And hello, a very happy new year to you all. I hope you had a fantastic Christmas. You're going to come on a journey what it's like, from my point of view, running a media production business. So we're going to go through my whole day, and I'm starting off with meeting Rob at the gym. So Rob and I have finished the gym session. It's about an hour and a half long, so I'm just gonna have my protein drink. I'm absolutely knackered already, and it's not 9:30. So I haven't told you what we're doing today. So at 10 o'clock, we're recording a video podcast, and at 2 o'clock, we've got Martin Cavey coming to record some more green screen video vlogs. I'm gonna show you the setup we got for the podcast. What we've got here today is a free camera setup. So you've got one here, and then there will be a camera here, but I'm using it. This camera here, which is our wide on a slider, and the slider means it creates movement within the shot, which captures all four guests on the podcast. I will be over here monitoring the podcast, and then just some ambient light in the background. That's an excellent podcast, lots of fun, lots of stuff I always learn, a totally different vibe, and it's good to have on a Friday. So it is 10 past 11 in my day, and now what I need to do is take out the memory cards, download it onto the computer before our next recording at 2 o'clock this afternoon. All right, that's all the files downloaded from the Natural Health Hub podcast. It takes us around about 20 minutes to download, and it equated to 65 gigabytes, which is rather large. But you're probably wondering, where do you store it all? We have a NAS, which is basically a server, this thing here. But now it's time for lunch. It is 20 past 12, catch you in a bit. And I just found out that somebody who's here on Monday has COVID. So to be on the safe side, we're postponing the video this afternoon, but our client has got some gifts for us for Christmas.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, he's got us wine.
No way. Oh.
Choose what colour.
Choose
whatever
you want.
Both
reds.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
That's very kind of you, Martin. Thank you very
Thanks,
much.
Mine. I'll be in touch with the results of everything going on.
Right, hope I'll see you next week.
All right, take care, Martin.
All right,
bye, bye.
Let's get drunk.
Can't see anything.
As you can see, my day, I have to adapt all the time. So now that I'm not filming this afternoon, the time is 1:30. I'm gonna get on and edit a shoot we did on Monday. Well, it's been a very interesting day. I didn't expect the day to turn out quite how it turned out. I'd like to know what you enjoyed. Was there any aspects of the day which you found surprising from what I do? I really hope you enjoyed this video blog from a very unique perspective, a full day here. Our blogs are released every week, so make sure you're subscribed, comment below, hit that bell button and all that jazz. I'll catch you on the next video blog.